work.
Why are you laughing?
Depending on what context you work with someday, I would assume that would be okay. If you work directly with each other, probably.
I don't think it's appropriate to flirt at work.
No, I think it's shouldn't be in the workplace.
Depends if they're cute or not. No, I don't. I think work should be work, you know, and the moment you step out of work, then
you work with someone that you're interested in.
Absolutely.
And is there any problems, any boundaries?
I don't see any problems with that at all, to be honest. Right?
No. There's no not enough flirtation going on.
I know, I think it should be more.
Why?
There's nothing wrong with that. You know, if you're interested in someone, why don't you just, you know, let them know. You know? There's nothing wrong
with someone no one wanted to flirt with. So.